The book will be very useful to healthcare organizations and facilities managers and anybody who's associated with managing projects and directing projects, directing what to build, trying to decide. So at whatever level, whether it's C-suite executives or the project manager, the book will be of interest because it is a snapshot in time of what's going on around the country with major providers, major projects, to be able to see what they are doing. So let's say you might go to a conference and you might catch two programs, two presentations by architects who are showing what they're designing for a specific client. But imagine having a book where you can see 30 or 40 projects that are going around a country, and not only that, but read interviews, you know, the comments, because I interviewed the people who are directing the design on behalf of the healthcare organization, and then talk to the architects, and be able to, I distilled it into sound bites, if you will, you know, took that to the essence of what it is and why they made the decisions. They had maybe three paths, and of the three, they decided to take this one. And so it gives you a sense of, you know, getting inside their heads, their thinking. Now, when you're building a new project, you're spending a huge sum of money, and this weighs heavily on the people at the top who have to decide what to build, because there is no blueprint out there. And you have to look at many things that others are doing and then decide what would be right for you. But so if I could pay $199 for that book and have that wealth of information at my fingertips, who wouldn't want to buy that?